Candy, we can hear you.
What the hell, Candy?
Because we're on television.
Candy.
We're on television, Candy.
Candy's in the audience.
Yeah, we're just trying to figure it out. And so now, there's some things you just, it's going to be like this for the next 45 minutes. So just sit back and enjoy
this
show.
Brian's so much closer. Yeah.
What a week.
He's so much closer now.
Well, now I'm scared because he's right there.
I think it's six foot.
I'm healthy, I'm fine.
But you know, it's the
kind of into it.
Oh, good.
Like, I'm kind of closer? Just no audience. Like, I'm kind of, it, like, reminds
me. You like
me,
this?
I do. But I'm also, like, a news person.
Well, it feels like cable.
Yeah.
Are you introverted?
Very.
I mean, this is good for you. I'm like, where are my friends?
Yeah. Sorry.
Well, no, it's
no, like cable news, though, too. Doesn't it?
So here's what I was going to say. We're not at home.
No. Right.
Yeah.
We're actually still
on
TV.
Television.
Yeah. So the coronavirus situation is still developing. And for the first time ever, as you can see, if you looked around, we made the decision not to have a studio audience. And this is unprecedented. This has never happened on
the news. You didn't do it after 9/11?
They a week later they came back and they had an audience, but they did not.
I think once they were off the air,
and then they came back the following week and they had an audience. But this has never happened before. So.